Let's talk about the Kamox Junior. Kamox Junior is going to be a 90 millimeter on the waist ski with a 17 meter turning radius. It's really tolerant and moderate flex, so kids can have a lot of fun with it, and they're going to be able to bend the ski and learn how to carve and do those cutting edge turns. They're also going to be able to play a lot with the ski because it's a double rocker construction with a twin tip kind of feel, and classic camber underfoot, so very grippy at the beginning of the turn and feels like a normal ski. It's got a bunch of pop, so it's very playful, and kids can play with the flex of the ski, and it's a ski that wants to be in the air, wants to have fun. The flex is also comfortable and accessible. It's a quite light ski with a 2.750 kilogram in size 157. So if you want to compare the Kamox Junior and the Atres Junior, I think the big difference is the width underfoot, and the Kamox Junior is more going to be for the people that wants to stay on track, maybe a little bit on the side of the piste, but they don't have powder too much in their head. And it's for smaller kids, and it's very good for a freestyle ski as well to begin in the park. Kamox Junior.